Welcome to the Windows Club. If touchpad gestures are not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to check for the touchpad settings. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the Bluetooth and devices tab on the list on the left hand side. Now scroll down to touchpad and click on it. Expand the list for three finger gestures. Make sure that it is selected at some of these and it is not off. The same thing should be done for the four finger gestures. Make sure that it is selected at one of these options and not at nothing. After this, you can check your system for updates. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to the Windows Update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, click on check for updates. The third solution is to run the hardware and devices troubleshooter. For this, go to the associated article. This has been explained in solution number 3. You have to click on this link. In the associated article, copy this command line. Press the Windows key and R button together to open the run window. Paste the command line here and hit enter. This will open the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Click on next to run the same. The next solution will be to run a batch file. Copy this list of commands, select it, right click and copy. Search for notepad in the Windows search bar and open the notepad window. Then paste it here. Click on file, select save as. Now change the save as type to all files. And let us say that we will name it as something like batch file.bat. The extension should be bat. The file name can be anything you want. Click on save. Then we'll go here wherever we save the batch file. And when we double click on it, it will fix the problem in the discussion. This is only for Synaptic touchpad users. The last solution will be to uninstall and reinstall the touchpad driver. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit enter. This will open the device manager window. Expand the list of mice and other pointing devices. Now check each device individually. For example, this device is the USB input device, which is my regular mouse. So the second one would be the HID device, which is the touchpad. Right click on it and select uninstall, which is the third option. After that, right click on the start button, select shutdown and sign out, then click on restart. Once you reboot your system, the uninstall driver will reinstall itself. Isn't this easy and interesting? If this was helpful for you, then please subscribe to the channel, and if it did not help you, then please comment on the original article on the website. We will check your comment and we will try to work on it further. Thank you and have a nice day.